Pierce, you worked out a way to hurt Stag yet?
Yeah. Viola's on her way to meet me now.
Viola?
We need her, talents.
What are you planning?
Just swing by. I'll fill you in.
I'm up for more.
Oh, look. Pierce can read.
Girl, I ain't gotta explain myself to you. Stag is using Nyteblade as their mascot. We snatched a punk.
And we draw out Stag.
Set it up right. We'll get the drop on those motherfuckers.
Excuse me? Can you sign this?
The fuck is this?
Dude, it's Johnny's comic. He sold his likeness to Ultor. They're making a movie out of this shit.
Remind me to call Legal Lee about this.
Thank you.
All right, so how do we find Burke? Chump could be anywhere.
Look, we lay the right bait, he'll come to us. That's why I need you and the new girl.
My name's Viola.
Your name's the Bloody Canoness.
You can't be serious.
Works for me.
I feel ridiculous.
You're working the slutty nun angle better than I would. Trust me.
I didn't get a master's in economics to look like a slut.
What did you get a master's in economics for?
Take it easy!
Are we sure Burke will even be at the PR center?
I met this clown. He's probably on set doing lion face, lemon face right now.
You that serious about his work?
No, he's that deluded about being Nyteblade. It's a sickness, believe me.
Is there a plan?
As Nyteblade's archenemies, we act out a kidnapping.
I doubt it'll be that simple.
Well, we could say we have Shandi hostage, but that...
We're gonna die.
Why is she so obsessed? Take us to our archenemy, Nyteblade!
Yeah, go in.
You flash a little skin, we can probably get into anywhere in the city.
I don't care if it works or not. I'm not making going out like this a habit.
Habit? Oh, that's too precious.
I hate you.
Not good. Can't make my wife jealous.
This looks like the right place.
Hey, you guys want to do some warm-ups before we shoot? You look familiar.
Really?
Let's get out of here.
Trouble? Very subtle.
Next time you punch him, it's very soothing. That wasn't much of a fight.
What's going on?
Is he gonna be all right?
He's taking thousands of hits on his show. He'll be fine.
And if he isn't?
Then I'll feel bad for like 2 whole minutes.
Oh, are we rolling? You'll never stop me. I think I fell.
Cyprian.
Order.
Are all these guards just for Burke? Who say overkill?
I'm not surprised. Publicity is the key to taking a city.
Some guns and a few high explosives tend to get the job done, too.
Yeah, a coma and three friends dead? It really worked out for you.
Way to kill the mood.
That wasn't in the script.
Sure beats dancing.
Are we improvising?
Looks like they're all over the entrance!
Then we keep heading down.
Don't rip the outfits!
Don't get cocky.
Good job.
Time to get
protect yourself!
Don't shoot back.
Focus! What would Johnny do?
That wasn't much of a fight.
It's showtime! Focus! What would Johnny do?
Must be a way out of the garage!
Make them all pay. We get back to the crib and dump him with Pierce and Shandi.
And if he wakes up?
With an outfit like that? Use your imagination, honey.
I'm killing Pierce.
Send me an airstrike!
Great work, guys. That was classic Boal.
You know this is a straight-up kidnapping, right?
Wait, what? Why?
Really? Do we need to spell it out?
You're never gonna get away with this. Right? Stag, my agent, and the Nyte Bladettes. They'll come looking for me.
Nyte Bladettes? Well, you don't want to make Shandi jealous, do you?
Shandi's here? I'll play your game.
Here they come! Helicopter!
We'll let you down, boss!
Check the bodies. Get me Monica Hughes. They have Burke.
What? Well, find him, goddammit!
I assure you, ma'am, we'll get him back.